to Boston, lives in a world she's lost in, victim.